1. Shift and put the rear derailleur in mid-speed gear. Step 2. Ready to turn the barrel to align the derailleur. Turning the barrel counterclockwise aligns the chain line to the left. Turn the barrel clockwise to align the chain line to the right. Final step 3. Start vertical alignment using the barrel. Rear derailleur alignment is complete. Step 2. Shift the rear derailleur to the high position. Chain and frame are in contact. Use a screwdriver to adjust the derailleur position. Step 3. Shift to the low position. Chain and spokes or motors are in contact. Use a screwdriver to adjust the derailleur position. Final step 4. Shift to the smallest gear position and store. Most front derailleur positioning is possible on the transmission barrel. Road bikes, the barrel is located in the middle of the shifting cable. Start setting up the front derailleur. Turn the shifter barrel to reset it. Shift first to shift the rear derailleur to the smallest gear. Then shift the front derailleur to the H-high position. The chain and the front derailleur are in contact, and it risks the chain falling off. Use a screwdriver to adjust the derailleur position. It prevents the chain from falling off. Turn the H bolts in 1 mm increments to limit derailleur movement. It limits the derailleur movement. Shift first to shift the rear derailleur to the largest gear. Then shift the front derailleur to the low L position. If there is another chainring in the middle, use the barrel to center it. The position can be adjusted by turning the barrel. shift the front derailleur gear to the L low position once more. The chain and the front derailleur are in contact, and it risks the chain falling off. Use a screwdriver to adjust the derailleur position. Limit derailleur movement by turning L bolts in 1mm increments. Keep it in position on a small gear. Front derailleur setup is complete. The tension screw. If the distance is not appropriate, shifting accuracy decreases, and in severe cases, shifting problems occur in the rear derailleur. Turn the B-tension screw bolt. You can adjust the sprocket and chain distance. Good B-tension setting. The entire drivetrain setup is now perfect. If the shift is not accurate even after adjustment, now we need to calibrate the hanger. If the rear derailleur takes damage from a fall, the hanger will bend instead. Calibration is recommended every 1,000 kilometers. And new frames and new hangers also need calibration. Please watch the video link on the bulletin board.